We've asked ourselves, what would database sharding look like in a serverless world? And that's why tonight I'm excited to announce Aurora Limitless Database. Aurora Limitless Database makes it easy for customers to scale their database beyond the write throughput of a single server. With Limitless Database, there's no need to worry about the routing of your queries to the correct database shard. Your application just connects to a single endpoint and has the scalability of a sharded database. Aurora Limitless Database automatically distributes data across multiple shards. And you can configure Aurora Limitless Database to co-locate rows from different tables in the same shard to minimize having to query multiple shards and maximize your performance. But unlike common sharding approaches, Aurora Limitless Databases provides transactional consistency across all your shards. For peak performance, you still want to localize transactions on shards as much as possible. But as I'll show you shortly, Aurora Limitless Databases uses a unique approach to making these cross-charge shard transactions perform very well. This probably sounds too good to be true, so let's have a quick look at how it works. As I mentioned earlier, to distribute each of your queries to a sharded database, you need a routing and query orchestration layer. So of course, we built one of those. And with Aurora Limitless Database, we made a couple of important design decisions. First, we designed our routing layer to require as little database state as possible. Our routers only need a small bit of slowly changing data to understand the schema of the database and the shard partition scheme. And keeping this layer lightweight means that we can scale quickly, and it allows us to run across multiple availability zones efficiently, providing high availability without the need for customers to manage complex replication. Second, each of the routers is actually an Aurora database, so we can orchestrate complex queries across multiple database shards and combine the results, allowing you to run distributed transactions across your entire sharded database. Now, the second big challenge of operating a sharded database is managing all the shards. Because load varies across the shards, traditional sharded databases require considerable operational work to optimize performance and cost. Fortunately, every one of the Limitless Database shards runs on Caspian. And this allows each shard to scale up and down as needed, to a point. What happens when we get to the largest database that we can support on a Caspian server? We've been here before. Well, fortunately, we have a better option than we do with a non-sharded database. We can split our shard into two new shards. And this is easy to do because of Grover. Makes it easy for us to clone our database and repartition. And once created, we can use our router fleet to easily and transparently update the routing layer without the database client seeing any change at all.